That's interesting.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you. Okay.
to drop. Fix this. That'll hold. Yeah.
Thank you.
Need that? Better than nothing.
We got.
There you are.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he's stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch!
John.
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send some.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Dean?
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Well, yeah, he's alive. But if you want him to stay that way,
please, we're all together, remember? You and me, we were friends. Please, please.
You there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Dean.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
Oh, damn you!
What the hell
God
for?
Damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
That should be it. Yeah, okay. Thanks. Scrap. Guess not. Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
I got you now.
Something new every day.
Make something out of this. Scrap. Finally. That's kind of interesting. Yep.
Okay.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Thank you. How's it going, Deke?
The past few days,
Mercer.
Got this one drifter who comes in more than the other.
Got some ears. Good.
That's all I got today.
Deacon.
Whatever.
One of the biker boys.
Okay, Deke. You stay safe out in the shit. You hear me?
Yep, see ya. Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
That's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
At the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog. Had a younger dog.
Deacon, how's it going?
How's life as a camper, Alki?
Something?
Same as ever.
Deacon, you there? That right there, good piece. Thanks. Okay, sure. You want anything else? Come see me.
Deacon!
How's it going, Zanny?
We got gas if you need it. Fill her up. Ah, rode this one hard.
See ya. Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
let me get the gate for you.
Bounties.
Deke, you there? You drop off that rock, my kid.
Oh, yeah. She was thrilled. Made her day. Made her fucking
day. I bet. Who's her out?
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out. Need this? I got a use for you. Thank you.
Oh, no, you don't know. God damn it.
Hey, Boozer.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here. Rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Shit. Come on. Think.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hand. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, That's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes. Hey, there's more over here!
Wait, stop!
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great!
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer?
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers. One fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If it's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey. Oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're going to smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're going to drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. Wait, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before... Yeah, anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but... Fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit, I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother, just going stir-crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
Here we go.